Yes.
Okay, that's a system. So everyone's all about the system.
And that means?
I don't know yet. Let me finish reading off.
Mm-hmm. Still sounds like another dynasty. Remember the cell vibrator that almost broke somebody's neck?
The robo vibrator would have worked if that girl wasn't so tender.
Mm-hmm. What about the time we went on vacation and Donnie turned this whole house into an amusement park?
Donnie's world was actually a good idea. He had a line around the block. Circulated on the project.
I'm still trying to get up the stains from the whole tunnel of love. Hey, good.
Oh. Talk about entitlement.
What's going on? Oh, I'm thinking about quitting the real estate business. I've had my license for 6 months now, and I haven't even been able to sell a doghouse.
Ooh. What are you going to do instead?
I don't know. With my checkered background, it's hard to find a job.
So you mean stripes?
No, funny that device says. For the record, we didn't wear stripes, we wore orange.
Ignore him, Vivian. He hasn't had his medication today.
Oh, you mean food?
Anyway, you can't quit after 6 months. You just can't. All businesses start with passion, marketing, and fierce determination. Never take no for an answer.
You think so?
Absolutely. It's all about the sales mantra, the ABCs, always be closing.
Okay, now. You sound like a preacher. I'm going to start passing around the collection plate.
Hey, tabernacle. Mm-hmm. You know what, Lisa? I got an idea. Why don't you help me?
Lisa, hello. I run my own business.
Contrary to popular belief, I run the business. All of the business, you know what I'm saying?
Well, she does know how to get you and the kids to do what she wants.
Nobody tells me.
Tell me the gutters need cleaning.
Now? Yes?
Thank you. Like I said, I run all this.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I'm going to help you, but I need you to know I'm going to put you through the ringer.
Try to handle anything you throw at me.
You know what? I have an idea. Why don't we rent this house for sale and stage it off the house? Yeah, that sounds great, Lisa.
What's up, Chris?
Finish it and buy. Anyway, so Viv, if I help you, I'm gonna need some of that commish for coaching.
Lisa. Oh, damn, you're good. Oh, but it sounds like your husband.
$15.
860 Dawn. Remember, other lawyers make promises. We get the job done. 866-760 Dawn.
Because contracts don't keep regular business hours. Neither do we. Don't wait tomorrow morning to get the help you need now. Glenwood or injury attorney, we're available to take your call and get you the help you need right now.
I'm just trying to track this investment that I made, man. It keeps going up and down. It's called cryptocurrency. Wait a minute. Crypto. The crypts got their own currency? 420, took away? No, not crypt like that. Cryptocurrency. See, it's an investment where you have like gluten-free, unsaturated.
Yeah.
It's digital money. Don, he can explain that.
What he said.
Money.
Chick.
That much money? Well, that man here back in the day had a chance to invest in this hell of an adventure, man. It was called RoboBrain. Let me tell you something. This bag was incredible. It would do the braids like automatic. It was doing good, man. To backfire. Where did that little girl scalp on? Looked like a press body.
I'll be back shortly. If anyone shows up, get started without me, Lisa. All right. You can do this. You can do this. You're a closer.
Hey, what up, though? It's Grand Fractional.
Lisa, is that you?
Nah, no member of Lisa. I'm El Loco. I threw my little head off the yoke, though. Smooth thuggery fool you, okay? I got papers and plenty of it, you know what I'm saying? So, don't tell me, why should I empty my pockets for this crib?
Well, for starters, it has a nice view. There are 4 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a jacuzzi.
Is that the cozy in the bed? Is that the cozy in the bed? Hey, that's what's up, okay?
Yeah, the jacuzzi, or as you say, the jacuzzi. I can comfortably seat 6 of your homies.
What'd you say about my homie Scott?
I'm just playing with you.
So what about this carpet though? Is it stain resistant? It'd be hard getting that red DNA about the carpet.
Yeah, I don't know, but if it's not stain resistant, I'm sure the homeowners won't have a problem replacing it.
All right. I like that. I like how you specifically tailor made this place to fit my needs. You know I like that. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call my mom. She gon' go, sir.
Okay.
I'm gonna be walking for a ride.
About the property.
Ella, we're in a Miss Jamaican restaurant around here. I could go for some jerk curry bowl.
There's a great one on Washington and Maine, and I could go for some oxtail stew and packy and saltfish for supper.
Sorry, Barton, I saw you open. I'll sign outside.
Yeah, sure. Do you have any questions about the property?
Actually, no. My wife and I have been eyeing this house for months. It's in a perfect location, has a great school district, and with this community's recent transition, we're ready to make an offer.
Whoa. This isn't actually for sale.
Oh, man. How does $1.5 million sound?
Yeah, Mark!
How about that scandal?
I made you want to die, and I'm sorry. I'm not proud of that. I'm not right now. I would like to help you. I can't. If you let me.
Next Central home vows.
Excedrin sees your relentless pounding headache, even if no one else can. It's why we focus only on headaches. Nothing works faster. We see your pain and what's possible without it. Excedrin Extra Strength.
Discover a new take on you. Magic on you from me.
Unconventional, unexpected news. Liquid matte formula, up to 16 hour wear.
Going new with attitude. Maybelline's Magic on you. Only from Maybelline.
Relationship with milk, we're on the lactate, 100% real milk, just without that annoying lactose.
That's good.
Never-ending pasta bowl is almost over at Olive Garden, starting at $10.99. Endless combinations of pastas, sauces, and toppings, including classic Alfredo and new creamy spinach and artichoke sauce. Hurry in for never-ending pasta bowl at Olive Garden.
Are you drowning in debt? Struggling just to make minimum payments? It's not your fault. Serious debt can happen to anyone, but there is hope. Our debt-free program has helped thousands of people, just like you, eliminate their credit card debt. Call us today, and we will dramatically reduce your credit card debt down to just a fraction of what you owe. The call is free. The consultation is free. Take control of your credit debt. Take control of your life again. Call now to see how our debt-free program can work for you.
Call 800-881-4177.
You were right. I'm always right.
money back. Should we sell?
Maybe we should get the kids' input first.
The who? Please. Only input they get is whether their clothes going to the Goodwill or the trash.
I don't know about selling, Tony. Where would we live?
Who the hell cares? We'd be millionaires. We can live wherever we want. Let's move in next door to Magic Johnson. Where he been?
Please. 1.5 million in L.A. won't get us near Magic Johnson.
Well, maybe it'll get us next to one of the Magic Johnson theaters.
Maybe it'll get us next door to Dwayne Johnson.
The Rock?
No. My cousin, Dwayne Johnson, the garbage man. You know, he doesn't live in Beverly Hills, but he lives Beverly Hills adjacent. You know, I could see myself living there. Could be a real housewife of Beverly Hills. Adjacent.
I'll be adjacent to a pair of handcuffs when I get pulled over backing out of my own driveway.
Maybe we could try Marina Del Rey.
Okay, a little high rise by the water. Women run around on bikinis and things. But no, definitely not. Definitely not. You know, I don't even like ocean smell anyway.
Why do we have to move anywhere, Tony? Why don't we just stay here?
And live amongst a bunch of thousandaires? Come on, Lisa, we're better than that.
Yeah, but if we move, we're going to have to pay capital gains tax.
The man always finds a way to get in our pockets.
Yeah, maybe we should just sleep on it and come up with something in the morning.
Sleep? Who can sleep? You know what? Why don't you throw on that Rastafari wig and you can show Tony how Lisa got her groove back. Lisa and I have had a chance to think about it. We don't think selling is right thing to do.
He's right, Biff. Lisa, what are you talking about? You're not breaking the code. Remember the DVCs always be closing?
Yeah, but I didn't mean my house.
Look, Biff, I'm sure there's other innocent victims that you can use your predatory practice to get commission on.
All right, well, can we at least just have a conversation with the buyer? Maybe we can get him to increase his offer.
More than 1.5.
You never know. Oh, he's here now.
Hello, my name is Lars Emil Kaker. My mother was French.
I'm Tony Stoll.
It's a pleasure.
Welcome back, Lawrence.
Hello, Lawrence. Got a bit of bad news.
I'm sorry. Have we met?
Yama.
Yama.
Yeah. Long story. So, look, we've had a change of hearts.
Well, what she means to say is, we're entertaining other offers.
Well, I'm fully prepared to increase mine.
Really?
Absolutely. After I tear this place down and build a more suitable house for this lot.
Suitable?
No offense, just that this area is upcoming. As a matter of fact, it's considered an historical district.
Oh, in that case, 1.5 definitely won't cut.
Well, that was just my starting offer. How about I double?
Sold.
Damn, let's get escrow open right
now. Well, I was thinking we could forego the escrow. And I can pay it off in one lump sum.
Oh, Lord Jesus, we are coming up again. In the words of a very famous Oscar winner, show me the money.
Show me the commission.
I can't believe this is happening.
This time, let's make sure that your sisters do not get the boarding address. And they'll probably just pick up the cent.
But all I would need is for someone to provide me with a digital wallet so I can deposit your funds immediately.
Wait, what? Digital wallet?
Yeah, that's the only way to transfer Litecoin.
Litecoin?
Either they are going to pay in cash, or tell me Litecoin is the future.
Why don't you seem like a nice guy, so I'm going to give you 30 seconds to get up out of my living room before I light your ass up.
I better make it 3.5.
1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. 3 Mississippi.
Sorry, Reese's.
Your toothpaste may taste fresh, but is it removing enough harmful plaque that can lead to tooth decay and gum disease? Try Arm & Hammer Complete Care. Only Arm & Hammer contains 50% natural baking soda, which neutralizes acid to protect enamel. The foaming formula penetrates hard-to-reach areas to help disrupt plaque buildup. And it's proven to remove up to 5 times more plaque than a regular toothpaste. For a deep cleaning toothpaste you can actually feel working, try Arm & Hammer Complete Care. This has been Medifax for Arm & Hammer.
A smile shop is where smiles are made. Where a smile guide, just like this, walks you through your transformation to a smile you'll love. During your free 30-minute visit, we'll show you a 3D scan of your teeth and talk about straightening your smile. Then, we deliver invisible aligners to you for just $80 a month. No braces, no monthly office visits, no paying a fortune. And hey, now we're in the neighborhood. Book your free visit now at SmileDirectClub.com.
Save up to $5 on each prescription. And with free one-on-one pharmacy support, we filled over 2 billion prescriptions and counting. Stop by Walgreens.
Welcome to McRib Stories. Today's story is about Tanya, who always goes to Great Lakes to avoid falling.
The fear of missing McRib.
So she sets an alarm.
And an alarm for the alarm.
And 2 weeks before that, she reminds her husband to remind her with a McRib lunch call.
Moral of the story, do what you gotta do. Just don't miss the McRib.
Now get the McRib Extra Value Meal with a tangy McRib sandwich, medium fries, and a medium soft drink or sweet tea, all for just $5.99.
Lincoln Insurance.
Yeah, I just traded in my horse for an SUV with more horsepower.
Let's hope.
I need SR22.
Hold on.
I just got me a new ride, and I need to come today.
Please hold.
I need insurance. It's an emergency.
Where's my secretary?
Sorry, I'm late. There's a mob of people outside trying to buy insurance.
Call Lincoln today for the best deal in town.
Debbie worked hard for a living, but when she got hurt on the job, she didn't know what to do.
Chicago Medical Legal Help hooked me up with a doctor and a workers' compensation attorney that got me a big settlement. Now, I'm living a good life.
If you're injured on the job, Chicago Medical Legal Help can ensure that you're compensated for your medical expenses, any lost wages, and the cash settlement you deserve. If we don't win, you don't pay. Call now for a free consultation. 866-682-7555. 866-682-7555.
2292. Or go to cerebello.com.
I gotta tell you, as much as I ain't taking advice from Donnie Stump yet, I gotta admit, that Bitcoin was a good investment, man. I sold mine. And I made 20% of my money, man. Tell him how you do.
I don't want to talk about
that. The cloth box.
If you must know, I broke even. But if I would let my investor ride, it'd be close to $1 million.
Oh, man. Oh, man. You got to feel like you look right now. Like a jack.
Hey, what's up, y'all? All right. What up, man?
Oh, boy.
So, Tony. Now you say the price of Litecoin or whatever. Maybe next time you listen to your boy.
You look messed up. You ain't even throw it in my face.
Daddy, man, how did you do? Oh, man, talk about come up. So Litecoin is up over like 1,000% right now. Not even sell.
conditioning insulation. It's a six pack up under here. See, deep under this. Oh, you got jokes, huh? How about if we take this outside whenever you're ready? Let's go. We can step out there as soon as I polish off these rims.
Well, you want to do that later because the kids have chores. All of them.
Hey, y'all just got saved by your mama because I was about to give you a free admission to the gun show. You see that? I guess I should get working on my history project.
What? You willingly doing homework that doesn't involve coloring or paste?
For your information, I have to watch a movie and do a report about it.
What movie is it?
Malcolm X. Oh, Malcolm X, that's my movie. My favorite part is when he say, "Get your hands out of my pocket!"
Right, like you didn't think you'd been in your pocket.
You just heard the semi-art duty. Thank you, get right to it. Which one do you want? Which one do you want, sir?
Malcolm was right. This land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us.
Tell you what, you better get your behind out there and kick rocks before I land on you. You heard what your mama said. Get up and get busy.
We got good meat.
You got bamboo.
Get a string.
You got a string and a string looking better if I get this stuff done. Two steps away from being red.